Welcome to day 4 of the 12 Days of Yoga Challenge. So let's get started in a very comfortable seated position with your legs crossed. Maybe a gentle sway side to side to settle in. And when you're ready, closing your eyes. Start to focus your attention on your inhales and exhales. With each inhale, gently lifting you up. And exhale, settling. Then you can help float your hands above you, palms together, and your thumbs right in front of your heartbeat. Stay here for 3 deep breaths. Big inhale through your nose. Easy exhale out your mouth. 2 more times. Big inhale. Exhale, relax. 1 more time. Inhale, lift. And exhale, settle in. Gently opening your eyes. Now we'll meet on our hands and knees. Nice and easy, taking your time here. Kind of warming everything up. Maybe gentle sway side to side. These really small, simple movements are so good to kind of tune into your body. Notice how it feels. This really nice tension release for your wrist too. Right, each inhale, gently lift you up, and exhale, relax. Same on the other side. Nice and easy movements. And when you're ready, tuck your toes, lift your hips all the way up to your downward dog. Settling here, maybe a nice paddle to open the back of your legs. Nice and easy on your knees and elbows. Long flat back. Nice inhale, round your back gently all the way out to a plank pose. Nice and easy sway here to settle in. Now side plank on your right, big inhale, twist and open up. Exhale, coming all the way back to the middle, softening our elbows to our belly. Next inhale, lifting everything up. And same thing on the other side, side plank on your left. Nice opening. Easy exhale, coming all the way to the middle, softening your elbows down to your belly. Now interlacing your fingertips behind you. Big inhale to open up. Nice stretch for your back. Shoulders, nice chest release as well. Nice way to counteract our hunching position throughout the day. And exhale, release, place your palms outside your chest. Gently shift your weight towards the back of the mat to a child pose. Catching your breath here. Do all the work. Your toes big and inhale, come all the way up to your downward dog. Settle here. Next inhale, float your right leg up high, down dog, split, gentle bend on the knees to open up the hips. And easy exhale, step it right between your hands, slow lunge. Rocking forward and back, side to side as you settle in. Now leaning towards your left side, rotate your front toes towards your right. Big inhale to lift. Nice twist. Exhale, coming all the way down, bring your hand outside your foot, lift your hips, and ground your back heel behind you as you rest your torso on your front thigh. Staying here for a couple of breaths. Let your breathing do all the work. Relax your neck, your shoulders, and your hands. And when you're ready, sink back to your low lunge, nice and steady on both feet. Big inhale, round all the way up. And exhale, relax. One more time, big inhale to lift. And exhale, easy twist towards your right, spread your arms wide open. Nice inhale for reverse. Exhale, spinning everything open towards your left. Warrior two from here. Keeping your hips wide open, grounding your back heel. Making sure your front knee is facing outside your mat. No tension here. Maybe gentle bend the back knee if that's better. Make sure nothing hurts. And when you're ready, lifting with your breath. And exhale, relaxing here. Now next inhale, we'll tip backwards for reverse forward, nice long stretch. And easy exhale, we'll tip forwards forward. Forearm on our thighs and big inhale, just spinning everything open on our left. Nice and easy. Next inhale, sinking back into your low lunge. We'll rotate our feet towards the left side of the room for a nice pyramid pose here. So anything you want to do here, you can just hang out, staying soft on the knees, let your shoulders, neck, even your arms, wrists relax, if that's good. There's also a couple of options if you want to play around. You can gently crawl to one side, see how that feels, and stay here for a couple of breaths. Do the same on the other side. Anything you want to do, make sure this practice is yours. You can also move your hips side to side. Sometimes I like to kind of climb a little bit lower, open my inner thighs. Shift our way towards our front leg, slowly crawling all the way up as we lift the back for a warrior three. Nice and easy, bend on both knees. And when you're ready, stepping that foot to the front. Nice and easy forward fold. Chair pose from here, sinking our hips, big inhale to lift. And exhale, relax. Next inhale, we'll lift up and gentle twist towards our right. Big inhale all the way up, and exhale all the way towards our left. Big inhale all the way up to standing, and as you exhale, gently fold, interlacing our fingertips behind us, and relaxing our shoulders. Nice release there. Maybe a gentle sway side to side, if that feels better. Float your left leg up high, down dog split. Gentle bend on the knees to open up your hips. Exhale, step it right between your hands for a low lunge. Sinking your hips, settling. So same thing on this side, leaning towards your right, face your toes towards the left. Big inhale, we'll twist and open up. And easy exhale, facing your toes to the front. Lifting your hips and grounding your back heel behind you. Bring your torso close to your chest. Your torso close to your thigh. And just relax here. Stay here for a couple of breaths. Let it go of what you're not using. Let your breathing do all the work. Each inhale, carrying you up. And exhale, relax. Back into your low lunge, nice and easy. Now we're going to face our toes towards the right side of the room for a pyramid pose on this side. So same thing here, anything you want to do, you can just hang out here for a couple of breaths. Nice forward fold. You can linger on one side, maybe go to the other one. You can even relax your hands behind. Just let your breathing do the work here. Big inhales and exhales. And when you're ready to get out of this one, slowly face your toes towards the front of the mat. Gently shift your weight to your front leg and crawl into warrior three, lifting your back leg behind you. Nice and easy, opening for your hips. Gentle bend on the knees if that's easier. And when you're ready, step that foot right next to your front arm. Forward bend, relaxing your head and shoulders. Maybe grabbing a hold of your elbows. Just relaxing anything that you're not using. Chair pose from here, sinking your hips, big inhale, come all the way up. And exhale to settle. pulling forward, interlacing our fingertips behind you, dropping your shoulders. When you're ready, letting everything go, and gently round your way up to standing, opening your back notch by notch, taking your time here. Once you reach the top, inhale, float your arms above you, and exhale. I know if you can see me in the camera. Here you go. Next inhale, lift your arms with your right hand grabbing a hold of your left wrist. Big inhale to lift. And exhale, dip a little bit towards the side. Nice stretch. Leaning backwards to open your chest a little bit. See how that feels. And easy exhale, coming all the way back to the middle. Same on the other side. Big inhale to lift and extend. And exhale. Do this while you're waiting for the bus on the subway if there's space. Coming all the way up. Relaxing your hands. Next inhale, float your hands up high, palms together, and your thumb right in front of your heartbeat. Settling here for a couple of breaths. Coming to the end of this practice. Focus on your inhales and exhales. Days of Yoga Challenge. Thank you for joining me. If you have any comments, questions, please comment below. I'll see you again tomorrow.